Oh, get ready to start sipping your Frappuccino without a straw. Starbucks will be eliminating plastic straws from all of its stores within 2 years. As an alternative, the company will be offering these strawless lids in some locations starting this fall and then roll them out nationwide. Starbucks is now the largest food and beverage company to stop using straws. Biologists say plastic straws are one of the top 5 largest sources of pollution in the world's oceans.